Hey folks, my name is Meru. My first birthday was actually on April Fool's Day. But I'm pretty smart to figure this out that today is our mom's special day. Yes, you heard it right. Our mom's day. April 22nd, called Earth Day. Honestly, I didn't even know that I had a third mom. I just thought I had my birth mom and then my mom who adopted me. She is the one who actually told me that today is Earth Day. And she told me that all living beings have one common mother, and that is Mother Earth. Wow, I was actually surprised. So I asked my mom, why is it that if Mother Earth is equally our mother, do we animals and living creatures get abused and tortured? It's like an older sibling beating up the younger one, and mom can't say anything about it. I thought it was maybe Mother Earth trying to punish us animals for something wrong that we all have done. My mom was very honest and gave me a very beautiful answer. She said it was very unfortunate and sad, Meru. It is not the mistake of animals, but it is humans who think that they are superior and they can torture and consume animals since they believe that it's the survival of the fittest. She also said something that really, really saddened me. She said some human beings don't even believe that animals have a soul. I was forced to ask my mom one more question at that point. Why did you adopt me, Mom, when there are lots of other humans who torture and have fun and even consume dogs? To that, my mom said, with a very heavy but sweet voice, Meru, I am so sorry, but I am ashamed of the human race, who not only uses and abuses animals, but also do the same to their mother. I am so grateful to all of you living creatures who, unlike humans, treat their Mother Earth with so much kindness and unconditional love. My mom had tears in her eyes, so all I could tell her at this point is, thank you, Mama, for feeding me and giving me a happy, safe, and loving home. And happy birthday, Mother Earth, for taking care of all of us living beings. We all love you.